dilemma. We don't know what to do.
If the school administration is going to touch any student, to punish any student because that particular student has fought for his or her own rights, including these demos, I want to tell the administration that we will continue na tutafukuzana kabisa kwa corridors of justice.
They have some issues that we are trying to address, but I think they do not have enough patience. So they caused some damage